Welcome back, backers of Plexidrone. As a reminder, I have no affiliation to Plexidrone aside from a backer just like you guys. Well, here it is. Perk number 2 has arrived. This one's considerably bigger than the last box. And we're gonna do another unboxing right here live. Obviously, it's still sealed, and I can't wait to share with you what this one's going to be. So let's get right into it and cut this open. I got my trusty X-Acto knife. And there's that cut. Let's go across the other side. We should be in the box. Let's find out what we got. I have a good suspicion what this one is. And we've got another envelope inside. And this one consists of another personalized letter from Chief Executive Officer to me personally as a backer. Very, very cool. Now I'm gonna tip this up. Obviously, it's just way too big to try and share with you other than hanging the camera from the ceiling. Oh, I see a backpack. We got paper, we got stuffing, more paper. Look at that. Box is empty. Put that aside. Oh, guys, this is beautiful. The padding in this is phenomenal. You've got huge padding up top, all the way down, right to the bottom of the strap. Side padding isn't as thick as the top on this bottom piece. You've got two paddings up top and two in the middle. And then it looks like almost we've got a padded pocket of some kind. So let's zip that open and have a peek. Yes, some kind of round compartment. What would go there? Especially that you would need access to. Interesting. Obviously, we're going to have fun putting everything into this. But look at that. You got the DreamQii logo. It's a very smooth cloth-like material. And you can't even see the seams. They're like folded together, embedded in the creases. Very, very nice. Now the next challenge. Let's open up the main compartment. You know what? This is all one piece right here. The top, you can't even access from this side. It looks like it's gonna be totally like weatherproof almost. How weatherproof it is, I don't know. But let's dig into this other back compartment, which starts here at the back. So you literally have to take it off. And the part that rests against your back is the compartment. Oh, okay, this is a separate compartment yet. Oh yeah, you could fit a laptop in there. iPad, that's an iPad slot, totally. Tablet. So that's a separate compartment yet. And then we go down and you got this lip. It's almost like a flap all the way around the edge that comes around, goes around, and there's our zipper. Let's open this bad boy up completely to expose the insides. Look at that. Arms, oh no, that's the landing gear. It's got illustrations here for the Velcro here. Shows that the landing gear would go there. We've got another two symbols here, which looks like, okay, so this is gonna be the feet, and then up through here is going to be the rods that go down to the crossbars for the feet, for the landing gear. Here's that round compartment, and I'm gonna guess that's the controller, or maybe a quick access for other parts. Now, let's see if we can open this up a little more so that it stays up. There's one more zipper there. There, it's all the way to the bottom. So we got two flaps. I don't know if I can show this better, but we got two flaps here on either side, and there's another symbol for the arms right here. So I'm assuming that that's going to be where they rest. But we've got a separate bag here, if you can see that, right here at the top, with a quick release clamp. And that shows the image of the canopy body with the arm connections on the side. I don't know if you can see that there. And then this strap goes around and has Velcro, and it opens up. Wild. Okay, so that is that piece. Now, there is the symbol for the controller. So I'm assuming the controller will sit here. There's no instructions or anything in this. And just the illustrations that are attached to the bag itself. This piece is, again, another piece of Velcro, and it actually comes completely off. And that was just straight across the top there. Now this one, a symbol of a weight with a light bulb. Not sure what that would be. Charger? I don't know. But they've, you know, the stitching in this and the assembly is phenomenal. We've got even the DreamQii logo as a tag. I mean, the detail into this and the thought put into this is just great. I'm still curious to what that compartment would be for quick access that you would need at the bottom. I don't know. But this bag is really, really sharp, guys. This was hanging here and clipped right to the top. I'm assuming that's where the body went. Controller there, not sure. And that's just a compartment, and these are all adjustable. So these come completely out. There's one at the very bottom, one like maybe an eighth of the way up there, and you've got like a curved side here, and then this one's removable and adjustable as well. These red spots on the side don't look like pockets of any kind. It's just the material for the Velcro to grab. And again, we've got the arm symbols on both sides. So I'm assuming the arms would go in here. And then this was just a cover over top of that. This would hang there. Again, the landing gear is all here, and that just closes up. Again, you've got a spot for the laptop, the iPad right in this back piece, which is just, it's a good 2 inches thick. The padding is really, really soft yet firm. And that is, oh, we've got, look at that. So once you've got this on, let's go this way. You've got a strap across the belly. Then you've got another strap hanging down with a loop, and not sure what that would be for, but it is the adjustment strap for the arm shoulder straps there. And that just clamps together and holds it up so you don't have pieces dangling. There it is, guys. When they advised that another shipment was coming out, I kind of thought, okay, it's not going to be the drone. We haven't seen the controller yet, hasn't been announced. But, you know, I thought maybe a battery or the backpack was definitely a thought. And sure enough, there it is. You know, guys, I can't wait to start putting the items in this and sharing the unboxing videos with you guys. Lots of fun. It's great to watch these guys grow, and starting a business is no easy task. So patience. We're all going to see our product one day, and you know, all we got to do is keep supporting them, showing that we care about what they're doing and how things come. So hope you enjoyed this. If you've got any questions or comments, leave them in the comments below. Oh, look at that. It says right here on the shoulder strap, X8 Pilot. There's another hook here that's just a hook, probably to hang anything on, a water bottle, anything, right on your shoulder. Great, great thought and design went into this backpack. Well, guys, I hope that you've enjoyed this video of the unboxing of the backpack. And until the next item is received, we'll see you next time. Peace and God bless.